defensive play with the stick. Trying to go to Clark. Now it's directed to Quick. Skating with it now along the boards. That one's flopped in. They'll try to dump and chase and go get it. And the pickup. Good work out of the attack. He knifed it away. On to Clark. And he's still got that puck up the wing.
Oh, I didn't see him. Sorry. Down to one knee.
Makes that play deep. And that's an offside.
So why'd you stop playing, guy?
9 minutes have been skated here in the first period. We are deadlocked at zero. The Penguins win the draw. What's next? Propelled to Clark. Knocked it away with the stick. Picks it up back there.
Well, let's hope that the game picks up in pace and energy a little bit here, boys, or we're going to lose you guys.
He scores! So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Gets in. What'll he do? Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Loose puck, good defensive denial. Good job with the stick. Taken on by Louis. Moving it now through the neutral zone. That puck is loose on a good defensive play. Strong play, good reach. Spirited back on. Padded away. And possession once again by Quick. Slid to Brent. Snapping a pass to Brent. Let's it go. Freezes play. The whistle and then a slash. My goodness.
You make a play like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
Watch time.
The Penguins with a face-off win. Passing one off now to Clark. Gets across, looks over his options.
Oh. Nice.
And so now a penalty will be handed.
Mac.
It's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Possession seized by Clark. The Penguins lug that along up the wing. Chip to Clark. Good shooting place. Great stick save. Grabbed off by Louis. One timer. Tries to clear. And the penalty killer
30 seconds.
Big again. It's cleared. Quips in his own end, headed towards center. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. The Penguins needed something from their power play and didn't get it.
This can really be frustrating for the coaches and the players on the bench when your power play doesn't find a way to come through for you. You have a chance to tie the game, and you just can't get it done.
Loose puck knocked away by Louis. Pitching this one to Quick. Moving it to Kraus. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Uncovered, whistle blown.
Straight, watch time, press.
Clean win on the draw. Puck is thrown to Mitchell. Good intercept. Pitching it to Kraus. And he steps in. Two sticks together, they cancel. Point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Got to get set up a little bit more. Get some more chances. Had a couple good ones. Hi, Jay. I'm good. How are you? All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Ty Prowse.
Puck dropped and the clock moving in the second period. This one goes diagonally into the zone. Oh, what a move to get by.
Nice.
And the loose puck brought in by Great job with the neutral ice interception. Pittsburgh's got possession along the boards. Into the attacking end. Pass attempt to Prowse. One timer didn't get through. Possession gained by Mitchell. Held there for
it's going to all be coming towards your net.
Just a hair under 4 minutes played.
I'm switching.
It's a 1-0 game. Good clean win. Directing that one to Mitchell. Take it away.
Los Angeles' team play has forced another turnover in this tight game.
Nicely into the zone. Turned away off the path. Pittsburgh's moving the puck in their own end. And they've got it.
Sorry.
Pittsburgh's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Good work with the stick. And in flight over the line. Loose puck regathered by Mitchell. And he continues with it up the wing.
Wow.
He works it along with a pass off the boards.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice. Nothing there, so he banks it off the boards to his partner, and out of the zone they go.
A ripper from the point. Fired away and back down. Looks ahead to start something. And possession reestablished by Quick. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Great stick there. On that nice cut pass. Let's see what happens. On that interception, might turn into something. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Oh, here's a wrister.
Yeah.
Penguins have even the game.
He doesn't go five or butterfly, so that's the way to go.
And that's a face-off win. Gains the zone. Loose puck brought in by Louis. Dances! Not a hard hit, but effective. It's lost. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Banked right ahead.
Shit, I see.
Goalie gave him the glove side and he took it away. What a stop.
Switching. Straight.
Solid clean win. Looking to Prowse. Went to the backhand. Collected by Mitchell.
Gotta take care of it a little better.
Team Tryhards got possession in the defensive zone. Into the end of attack. Shoots. Save. Laid on to Clark. Trying to go to Louis. On to Clark. Broke it up well with the poke check.
Wow.
The puck is scooped up by Clark. Oh, a save. Pittsburgh's carrying it in their own end. Quick's got it in his own end. Headed to the center. Got it in his own end. Oh, what a hit.
It's gonna be five.
And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box.
Watch that.
Going to the penalty box, and the call is a boarding minor. Good job with the poke check. 17-minute propelled to Mitchell. Takes that pass up the boards and stays.
Oh, crazy. I don't have a step.
Onside. He throws it there. Team Tryhards got it in the defensive zone. Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. Knocks it away with the stick. Takes it from the boards and looks on. And he sends it to the net. Just couldn't find the target.
That's a good scoring chance.
20 seconds.
Trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot.
shoot it at the middle of the net.
Switching.
Defensive zone win. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Corral. Oh, and he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Los Angeles couldn't get it going on this power play.
Yep. Empty net. Okay, never mind. Watch time.
Period begins with one team still short. The penalty kill continues on this faceoff. Now it's directed to Brent. One timer. Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. One timer. Score! Gotten the lead here, breaking the tie.
Yeah,
in the third
he went
period.
To the corner, so
what
I filled the slot, right?
Ride to the finish we're going to have now.
What?
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's
see. You took a penalty.
To this particular power play.
Tripping.
Los Angeles will play it from their own end on this power play.
49 seconds.
Routine play done well.
Yep.
Los Angeles controls it in their own zone. Point to point to point, perfect connection right through center. Snapping a pass to Louis. Stopped him from going any further. Loose puck due to the play by Mitchell. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Scooped up by Brent. Took that pass right up the wing. LA's power
right,
play
stay
is
out of the box.
Over. It was long. It was unsuccessful.
I don't know if they can continue to run this power play out as much as they do the way that they've had production throughout the last little while. They got a goal earlier in the game, but after that, they've looked really uncertain about where the puck needs to go, and they haven't been able to capitalize at all.
Slid to Brandt. Knocked right off the stick. Pittsburgh's got it.
Got
tripped. Up the win.
All right, right here.
Brent's headed to the penalty box.
Straight back.
Minor for tripping. Pittsburgh's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
2 minutes for tripping.
Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Loose puck. Solid defensive play there. One-timer. Save. What a save.
I thought the second save was better.
Lots of pressure coming from the offensive team, Doc. This is overwhelming. Can't get a shot on. Back to the blue line. Down low to Louis. To the half wall. And on to Louis. Looking for options.
30 seconds.
The Penguins lug the puck in the defensive zone. Hangs onto it. Out to the half wall. Still no shot. Seemed like a great opportunity.
Oh, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
The Penguins missed out on that power play and a chance to tie the game. It's over.
Frustration starts to seep in here, guys, when you miss a power play at a key juncture of the game like that. This is a chance to tie the game. They don't execute it very well.
Backhander to the net, right out of the textbook. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. Oh, broke it up. Loose puck taken by Quick.
I know lots of people like high-scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well-played chess match. There's no room. There's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
Passing one off now to Kraus. One-timer.
Nice. Let's go.
They've tied the game up. Pittsburgh's tied the game here.
Good shot, Mac. Good pass, Bradley.
pitching this one to Louis. It's an onside play. Chopped on. Moving it to Quick. Thinking maybe his goalie's got a better idea. Closer to him now. Good jab with the stick there.
I got him.
Tryhard's up the wing controlling play now. Took it up the boards and holds. Right near the line, can he keep it
Ooh.
Going?
Got numbers.
Terrific hand eye. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out.
Yeah, yeah.
Has it in his own end. Puck controlled by Clark. Pitching it to Louis. Free puck, thanks to the roadblock. Good quick poke check there. Has it picked up. He knocked that one away. LA's carrying it in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Mitchell. Moved along and in.
Sorry, guys.
Chip to Kraus. That puck is loose. No getting through that. We're in the last minute of play, and still something could happen. Chipped off the boards and ahead. And it's nabbed by Clark. Pass attempt to Mitchell. Team Tryhards moving to center.
30 seconds.
By Brent. Pittsburgh's carrying it in their own zone. Directing that one to McMuffin. Looking to Brent. That's a good solid poke check. Broke it right up. Trying to go to McMuffin. Pushing it on through the neutral zone. Nicely done with the interception.
Oh my goodness.
Offensive possession here. Takes that pass up the boards. Let's it go.
Oh, Stevie. Oh, man. Yeah. Yes.
They've won the face-off.
He wasn't moving.
The game is over.
Yeah, I got him.
This game was a close game.
Made it a little interesting. We just like the drama.
The victor's time of possession. Could have thrown two or three pucks out there, and they were going to have all of them all at the same time.
No, it's all good. Yeah. Jeez. All right. Good job, Kraus. Good shots. Is it an old router or old modem that you have? Well, then I don't think it should be an issue at all, to be honest. Good job, Mac. You played well. Alright, I'm just going to put stats in, then I'll hop out. Louis, you've played really well. Thanks for filling in for us. Yeah.